Starting.
Came from Marv Klinke in Colorado. And these here, these two, were really West Coast bows, the big wide flat ones, Northern California and Oregon. And Marv was pretty pleased with those. These, of course, came from different parts of the country, obsidian, stone points from different parts of the country. I think this is Washington State, and then this is more Midwest here.